Before we continue, I would like to inform you that I have a Discord community server. If you are looking to hang out and make suggestions, feel free to join my Discord server. The link is in my description box. Okay, so during the release of the Trapper Tower trailer video, I'm pretty sure most of you have already seen it. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to watch the trailer live due to personal commitments. Anyway, Paradoxum Games revealed that they have much more coming in the next few months. Of course, I assume these updates will be significant, similar to what we experienced with the Trapper Tower update. They also mentioned that for every new tower, they will create a trailer. However, it's unclear if tower reworks will also receive trailers, but that's their plan. Essentially, for every tower rework or new tower release, there will be a trailer. But this will only happen if everything goes according to their plan. The possible reason for producing trailers more frequently is that it serves as a testing ground for longer cinematics and possibly a short story, similar to last year's Halloween event, right? Wherein we saw a few cutscenes during the Lunar Overture event. So, it's possible that we might see cutscenes again in the next event. To summarize and make it easier to understand, TDS revealed that they have more significant updates, or let's say more updates coming in the next few months, which we still have no clue about. They plan to release a trailer for every new tower or tower rework. The reason for these trailers is to serve as testing grounds for longer cinematics until they become accustomed to it. I'll let you know as quickly as possible if I find any new updates regarding these reveals, so make sure to subscribe, and thanks for watching.